My name is Shifu Green and I'm going to take you through a Chun Box workout on a heavy bag. It's 7 rounds, 3 minutes, and you can join in if you've got a heavy bag. There we go.
Move. Right straight. Move. Three. Duck. One. One, four, three sets. Down, one, four, three. One, four, three sets. Up. One backward. One. Two. Move. Left hook. One, two, three. Up. Right hook. Duck. One, two, three, two. Move. Two. Two. Right hook. Duck. One backward. Four. One, four, three. Up. That's one. One. One, two, three, two. Four. Two. One, four, three, six. Move. Right hook, left straight. Right straight. Left hook. Right straight. Left hook, right straight. One, two, three, two. Right straight. Left straight. One backward. Left hook, right straight. One, four, three, six. Three. One, six. Three, two. Three.
In your little break, you can either do some push-ups, get a drink, or stretch out, wait for the pick to go for the next round. Here we go. If you're not used to punching the bag, it definitely starts taking it out of you. Second, third round, and you'll start feeling it if you're not used to the bag.
One, 1-4-3. Stop.
So, if you're following me doing this routine, I know you must be feeling it by now, you must be burning. Shit.
One, two, three. One, two. One, two.
two, two, left foot, right straight, left straight, two, two, five, right foot, upper back, right foot, four, six, three, two, two, left straight, upper foot, four,
that was round four. Three more rounds to go. If you want to burn weight fast, burn calories, this is how you do it. Chun Box diet.
Two, three, one, two, three,
two more rounds to go, guys. Like they say, do your best, forget the rest. Mind over the matter.
Three.